silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stemmed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people.